chaotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor Von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Let's see you dodge this. You'll pay for that.
Incoming missiles detected.
Systems restored.
If you scratch my death ship, I'll murderize you.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Keep it up.
We're almost out of Tesla rockets.
Ammo depleted.
You're doing it! My guns are running hot. Engaging thermocoolers.
To destroy me. I've always hated the Galactic Rangers.
Keep firing, Ratchet.
He's got a tractor beam.
Incoming missiles detected. I can't steer.
Just shoot him. Rack, keep your line. I'm on your six.
Open fire on the Death Ship.
Destroyed by some space rat and his defect friend. No Lombax can take me down.
Keep it.
Get ready. No! How is this possible?
Ship repair.
No! No!
You did it! Nice work, Ratchet.
Yeah, nice work, kid.
Getting away this time!
Victor Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary system. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket.
There! Head inside.
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of battery need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
I'm not sure how much this old bird can take.
Thank you.
the next one.
Not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu!
Okay, there's some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
Get back here and let's settle this. Warbot to Warbot.
You're almost there. There! Hop inside!
You think you can run from me?
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
Show yourself, Peter.
We're reaching catastrophic damage levels. You have to hurry.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Structural integrity is below 50%. You have to stop that maniac!
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. Hey. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Where are you, Defect?
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh dear.
I found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Destroying the Lombax is here to take him out. grenade!
Nice!
Visit will be a short one.
That's the last of them.
Attention, Strike Team 7.
It appears
you were not aware that I, your boss, have a camera on the deck 3 Strike Team. Connor and one of the others go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
Open.
Ratchet, have you located Captain Cork?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Planetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, Novalis.
Nothing to it.
Is it true Cora Paralux is from Novalis? Oh, this is just too good! Not only do I get a choice piece of planet for a new quartet, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger Cole? Talk about a win-win!
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my island. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over. After I've built us a new home world, I'll make another. And another. Imagine dozens of Vlark old planets forged not by nature, but by mind. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens. Yes. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Your final paycheck!
Enemy down!
copy the defect. I'll have it recycled into something useful. Like a staple, or one of those white noise machines you fall asleep to.
Deplanetizer power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
No way! You got enough to upgrade the Warmonger!
Buzzblades are a personal favorite of mine.
He's heading for the Starcracker terminal. Stop him at once!
Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks.
Deplanetizer fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down!
Not! Let me near that Starcracker terminal!
Thank you.
It's good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Ilaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solanus Celestial Calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guys.
In order to defeat Chairman Drek, you will need something that should hold you down on Kalibo. A Gadgetron Hollow Gun.
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. They must be after the Gadgetron weapon stockpiles.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our factory. All the personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities to arrive.